Hola, my name is Beth, and I'm going to explain you a very easy dish that all of you can do it, and it's called papas a la huancaína. It's a Peruvian dish, and have the ingredients to present to you. The first and main ingredient, the only ingredient that you can miss, is this is a kind of chile. We call it ají amarillo, which means yellow chili. So usually it can be found here in the United States in some Latino stores, and they sell it frozen, so I defrost it. You can also find it already in cans or little boxes like that. They have already blended. It's not obviously the entire one, but just a blended version. That works too if you can have access to this one. The other main ingredient is cheese. In this case, I'm using feta cheese because the texture, I like the texture it gives, but it can be done with other kind of cheese, but not a melted cheese, but any other hard cheese that can be able to blend. And the other ingredients are olive oil and salt and maybe some water. It depends on how the blend happens. So all these are the ingredients to make the sauce and the liquid part of the dish. So it's already blend. This is the texture we want. Something that is creamy, but not too liquid. If not, it's going to be hard to eat. But if you like it more liquid, but if you wish. But that is like the ideal texture we wanted. So if you just added a little of oil, a little of water, little by little, to get that texture. Okay, here it is. What I did was boiled the, originally are potatoes, but I didn't have potatoes, so I used yuca, so you can improvise. So this is yuca a la huancaína and not papas a la huancaína, which means potatoes a la huancaína. So you decorate it with olives and some lettuce, and you can also use some hard egg, boiled egg. And the variation I'm going to add is my husband made these kebabs, and I'm going to enjoy them with some huancaína sauce. So that's my recipe. I hope you can do it and enjoy it.